Once inside, we'd fire a spread of transphasic torpedoes.
They'd be programmed to detonate simultaneously.
If the torpedoes penetrate the shielding, the conduits should begin to collapse in a cascade reaction. In order to avoid the shockwave, we'd have less than 10 seconds to exit the hub.
A long time ago, I made a decision that stranded this crew in the Delta Quadrant. I don't regret that decision. But I didn't know all of you then. And Voyager was just a starship. It's much more than that now. It's become our home. I know I could order you to carry out this plan, and none of you would hesitate for a second. But I'm not going to do that. You know the crewmen who work under you. And you know what your own hearts are telling you. So we're not going to attempt this unless everyone in this room agrees. No one will think less of you if you don't.
Captain.
Go ahead, Harry.
I think it's safe to say that no one on this crew has been more obsessed with getting home than I have. But when I think about everything we've been through together, maybe it's not the destination that matters. Maybe it's the journey. And if that journey takes a little longer, so we can do something we all believe in, I can't think of any place I'd rather be, or any people I'd rather be with.
To the journey.
You're here.
To the journey.